Mutundwe.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
I want you to open your two hands.
Njagala okugulewo emikono gyo gyombi.
And I want you to just get one finger out of the two hands.
Otoleko olugalo lumu.
I want you to slap one finger against the other hand.
Okuba olugalo lumu mu kibatu ekirala.
And I want you to notice the sound.
Owulire bwe kivuga.
That is coming.
Edoboozi livaamu.
I want you to change it to two fingers.
Njagala kati zibeere engalo bbiri.
It's getting there.
Kinyuma.
I say it's getting there.
Tunaatera otuukayo.
It's getting there. Something is happening in your life. Little by little.
Pola pola.
Step by step.
Step by step.
It might have been slow.
But
so long as it's steady.
Then
God is good. I want you to change it to three fingers. It's getting there. It's getting better and better. It's getting better and better. Change it to four fingers. And you can see that God is good. I want you to change it to five fingers. And somebody give Jesus praise. Come on, give Him praise. Give Him praise. God is good. Turn to your neighbor and say, God is good.
Chuka neighbor mugambe mukama mulunje.
Say, God is good.
Mugambe mukama mulunje.
I see God doing something great with your life.
Ndaba mukama ngaina chakole chamanyi mulambo.
No, that person you were talking to was not serious. Turn to somebody else.
Oh, yo, tabade serious.
Come on, say, neighbor.
Mugambe neighbor.
My God is good.
Atonda mulunje.
I can assure you.
Somolo kukakasa.
He is doing something good with your life.
Aina chakole chirunje mulambo.
If that is you, come on, shout. Amen.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank the bishop of this house.
Bishop Wenyumbeno, njagala okumwebaza.
I want to appreciate the man of God here.
Saja wa Katonda Wenyumbeno, tumusime.
Your father is a friend.
Eolita atoli mukwano.
He's a brother.
Tata wa mukwano gwanga ate muganda wange.
We've known ourselves for many years.
Tumanyaganye banga dene nyo.
Let me make a very unique and bold statement.
Kambeke chigambo ekitali kya bulijjo ate ekyobuvumu kye njogera.
Out of the several men and women of God we've had pass through our doors in Manchester.
Mu basajja ba Katonda abangi abayise mu lugye waffe Manchester.
We normally will host all of them in hotels.
Bulijjo tubasuza mu mahoteri bonna.
This is the first man
ono ye musajja wa Katonda ya
who has ever spent
yamaze ko budde
a night with us
ekiro
na couple of nights
oba ebiro ebiwera
in our matrimonial home
mu nyumba yaffe makaga.
That shows how special he is.
Bwatyo bwali owenjawulo gye tuli.
Come on, put your hands together for this
man. Omukatire galo is a man.
We believe in the vision that God has given to him for this country. What you're seeing is beyond house of inspiration. What you're seeing is beyond Mutundwe. I see God giving you this country. From the western to the eastern, to the northern, and the southern region. I believe that this is what God has done for you. Amen.
Hallelujah.
I also want to acknowledge his wife for standing. Let me tell you, the wife of a pastor has one of the most difficult jobs in ministry. Because many times God speaks to a man of God. The man of God receives the word from God. God has not spoken to the wife. The man can even take the money that is meant to feed the family. He will throw it into the ministry. And tells the wife, happy birthday by mouth. There is no present. Because the money has gone into the
world.
So let's appreciate the woman of God. Amen.
Hallelujah.
I need one more minute of your time. Today is a very unique day for me. It's a unique day. I know this is home away from home. Today happens to be the first day that I'm ministering in a church that I have the man who gave me my wife. Come and listen to me preach.
Omuko nga nayazo kumpuliriza nga mpereza.
Mukoddomi
wange.
My muko is here.
Mukoddomi wange wali.
And it's also special.
Era kyanjawulo.
Because he came along with his first lady.
Kubanga yaze ne first lady we.
Amen. Could you please help me receive my brother-in-law?
Tusobola baniriza n'engaleza amanyi.
Mr. James Walusimbi.
Mr. James Walusimbi.
And his wife.
Ne mukyala we.
Mrs. Vivian Walusimbi. And they came with their
crew.
They came with this powerful young engineer that is in the making.
Roman
Walusimbi.
Roman Walusimbi.
And they came with their queen also. Queen Giselle Walusimbi.
Queen Giselle Walusimbi.
Come on, somebody receive them for me. Hallelujah.
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 Today they said, look, we'll come.
Lero bagambye tuino
kuja. We're going to join you in fellowship today.
Tugenda kubera nawe mukungana
leo. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He's always been hearing about you.
Bolijaba da kuulira ko buulizi.
This is the first time I think you've seen him physically.
Leza gamu lokusosho kulaba ko mushumba physically.
It's a good connection.
Eno connection inunji.
Praise God.
Kama ibazwe.
Some of you would have been driving the cars that would have been bought from their garage.
Abamu mwandibanga muvuge motoka eziva.
Walusimbi's garage.
Mu garage yawe.
The first man that brought Toyota into this country.
Omusaji yasoko kuleta Toyota Mugwanga, Uganda.
Is their late father.
Yetata wawe eyagenda.
Walusimbi Mpanga.
Walusimbi Mpanga.
Or is it Yafesi Mpanga Walusimbi? Yafesi Walusimbi.
Yafesi Walusimbi Mpanga.
Amen.
Amen.
So they gave me the wife.
Bebampo mchala.
And you see, I'm so grateful to God.
Nze nsima nyo Katonda.
That by the grace of God,
Katonda,
almost 20 years after he gave me the sister,
nga, amazo kumpa mwanyina,
I'm still looking after the sister.
Mwanyina, nchamula bilira bolonji.
I don't think he will be in church today.
Siro woza nti yandibadde mukanisa.
If I was not looking after the
singanali
sister,
simula bilira bolonji.
You say you go to your church.
Yandiga, mugene makanisa gamwe.
Praise God.
Kama ibazibwe.
He's the one that hosts me with his wife.
Oyo ya nsuza ne mchala we.
Every time I'm in this country.
Bolurembera mugwanga lino.
He makes the sacrifices.
Awayo sadaka
zona. Security.
Nukumi.
Hospitality.
Okunyaniriza kuona. Kunda bilira.
Drivers.
Okunvuga.
I want to thank God for him.
Tuwe baza mukama kururwe.
God bless you, sir.
Kama kuwa mukisasebo.
They are a very good host.
Bantu balungi nyo.
If you are not careful, you go to their house, you put on weight by the time you are leaving.
Obati wegendereza, ogeno fulme nyumba yawe, ngofunyo olubuto.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Gogeze.
I'm also here with my first lady.
Nge first lady wange, aliwano.
My girlfriend.
Girlfriend wange.
My babe.
My babe.
My sweet mutima.
Sweet mutima wange.
Sweet mutima wange.
Sweet mutima wange.
Somebody receive Pastor Daphne Ocheja.
Pastor Daphne Tumukumirengalo.
She's no longer Ugandan.
Tachi alimuna Uganda.
She's not even British.
Sina mungereza.
She's Nigerian.
Katimu Nigeria.
Yes.
Yeah.
Praise God.
Kama ebaziwe.
Thank you, man of God.
Webale nyomsa ja Katonda.
Apostle Daniel.
Apostle Daniel.
It's a great opportunity to meet with you.
Mukisa munene nyonzo okusinkana.
We've been enjoying your ministry right from Uganda.
Where is abo tubade tubunyomirwa?
Sorry, right from Manchester.
Okuvira dale Manchester.
We've been watching the program.
Program zo tubade tuziraba.
Since you've been here.
Okuvalo wajja wano.
I spoke with pastor.
Nenjogera ne pastor.
I said you're doing good.
Nyamga okola bulungi.
So thank God for you.
Tukwebaliza Katonda.
Amen.
Amen.
I want to acknowledge all the leadership of this house. The pastors. The worship people.
Abasinza.
May God bless you people. May God cause his face to shine upon you. This month. Of kingdom dominion.
Kdig.
and influence,
Kdig,
your lives will never be the same. As I sat there, the Lord said to me that he was raising millionaires out of this gathering. If that person is you, come on. Kingdom millionaires.
Oh yes.
If you think having money is not good, wait until the day you don't have.
Linda paka luoli kalira.
No matter how anointed you are in life, if you don't have money, you will annoy people. Anointing without money is annoying. When people see you, they say, he has come
again.
Praise God. So this is what we're going
to
do. Because of the mandate that we carry. Yesterday you heard the testimony of a young girl who this time last year had no business. Out of Kdig. Last year she has started a business. That's already a millionaire.
Oh, you have said that millionaire.
I can see the way she's dressed. This was not how she was dressing last year. The dressing has changed. God is good. So next year,
we'll
be dedicating your own business.
Business yo jetugendo kubanga tuwonga yo.
In the nearest future,
masokawo,
some of you will be meeting ourselves in transit. You see me, say
Musumba.
You remember you prayed for me. We'll be meeting you in Florida. We'll be meeting you in China. We'll be meeting you in Turkey. We'll meet you in
Amsterdam.
Is that for you? Receive it in the name of Jesus. That's the mandate that we carry. You know, Pastor, you said something.
Pastor, inachi wa yogede.
You said you're waiting for the day that House of Inspiration will become.
Wagambie we sungolu naku House of Inspiration ready fuka.
You are not becoming, you are already is.
Temuli mukufuka na ye mwafuka da. Mochiri.
Because there are three phases of such journey that you have been on.
Kubanga waluwe mitendira jamirundi esatu ejolu geno jimbadeko.
When God has called and prepared a man,
mokama waito muntunga ya muteka teka.
The first stage, he wants the man to know him.
Chasoko kwa galayaga lomuto ya mumanye.
Paul said that I may know him.
Paula gamandio kem mumanye.
Daniel also said,
ne Daniel ya gamba,
those who know their God.
Ababa manyi katonda wabwe.
You see, you can't relate with someone you don't know.
Tosobola kukula gana na muntu guota manyi.
Am I talking to somebody here?
Ani kwejogena na ye.
Now when you know,
katibuo manya,
the next thing,
echidako,
through the knowledge of him that you know,
okuita mukumu manyo kwa mumanyi,
you begin to become like the one you know.
Otandika okufana nanga gwo manyi.
So you have moved from the first phase.
Obo vudde kumutendero kusoka.
You gone to the second phase.
Nogenda kugwo kubiri.
Because you became.
Kubanga wafuka.
And what you are doing now,
kati era che mukola kati,
is the third phase.
Phase ya kusa.
You are doing it.
Mule mukikola.
From what you know.
Okwa mukiwa manya.
And what you become. Now you are doing it.
Kati oli mukikola.
Come on, let's thank God who knows how to do.
Twebaze Katonda ya manyokola.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You may please be seated.
Mbasaba mutuleko.
In the presence of God.
Mukubera okwa Katonda.
So I bring you greetings.
Norecho mbaletero kula musa.
From our wonderful children.
Okuva mbana bafe abalungi.
Jaden, Michaela, Josiah.
Jaden, Michaela, ne Josiah.
They send a love.
Baba tumide.
And every member of Evolve Church Manchester.
Every member wa Evolve Church Manchester.
They said we should deliver a message to you.
Bagambie tubaltusize obubaka bwabwe gye muli.
That we love you people.
Nti baba agala nyo.
Amen.
Amen.
And so, Father, we thank you for what you are about to do in this place. Bless your people. Talk to your people. Use me as a vessel to your own glory. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Let's go to the book of Genesis chapter 32. For the sake of time, we may try and just lay a brief foundation to what I'm about to share. And over the course of the next couple of days, we'll see how God will help us to build on it. And before we start, I'm
going
to ask for two gentlemen to come and try and help me come to the back. Because I want to do a little bit of demonstration. I believe that the Holy Spirit will use that to speak to somebody here. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Genesis chapter 32. I want us to start from verse
22.
And he arose that night. Do you have the New Living Translation?
Oina NLT?
Yes. During that night, Jacob got up.
Yakobo na golokoka.
During that night,
mukirecho,
Jacob got up.
Yakobo na golokoka.
Tap your neighbor, say get up.
Gamba golokoka.
Tap your neighbor, say get up, get
Gamba
up, get
neighbor,
up.
Golokoka, golokoka.
And he took his two wives.
Nadira bachala be babiri.
His two servant wives.
Naba dobe be yawasa babiri.
And his children.
Naba nabe.
And sons.
Naba tabanyi.
And crossed the Jabbok River.
Neba somoka omugogo ogwayaboko.
With them.
Wamunabo.
Let's go to verse 23. After taking them to the other side, he sent all of them, all of his possessions. He sent them. And verse 24. This left Jacob all alone. It left Jacob
Yakobo
all alone.
Nasigala bwomo.
You can imagine a man
Oinzo tebelezo msajja
who had so much.
E ya yine bingi.
He had seen the hand of God.
Ngalabyo mukono gwa Katonda.
He had experienced breakthrough.
Alabye kukubotola.
You can call it what the world called success.
Ensi cheyito buwanguzi nga kirina.
And at this point in his life,
era mukisera kino mbula,
he made up his mind that he was returning to make peace with his brother
Esau.
Many a times when we hear and we talk and we read about the story of Jacob, we always see him as a supplanter. He's a deceiver. He's a cheat. He's a robber. He outsmarts his brother. That's okay. It's fine. How many times have people tried to define you by your past when they have no idea the experience you had with God when nobody knew or heard about it? Did you know that God is in the business of raising giants in a place that is very isolated, in a place that is very lonely? Now let me tell you something. God will never seek to have some of you. Whenever God engages with you, he wants all of you. Am I talking to somebody here? Whenever God looks over your family, he's not looking to have some of your family. He wants to have all of your family. Because he's a jealous God. Am I talking to somebody here? Tap your neighbor, say neighbor.
Gamba neighbor, neighbor.
My God is a jealous God. He wants all of me. And so that night,
Ekirecho
Jacob was alone by himself.
Yakobo ngasigadde yeka.
I want you to face yourselves.
Mutunuligane.
And you're going to get ready to fight.
Mwetegeke okulwana.
Destiny.
Amagenda.
Has to have a fight.
Gaino kuba mwentalo.
Destiny.
Magenda.
Has to have some war.
Gaino mwentalo.
A life that has no fight is a boring life.
Obulamu obutali mukulwana bubowa.
Am I talking to you now?
Waze.
There are so many who call themselves soldiers today,
but they carry
the heart of a civilian.
Na yenge mitima jabwe jaba civilian.
My God. Am I talking to somebody here? Because it is possible for your mouth to speak an experience that does not come from your heart. It is possible for someone's eyes to look somewhere when something has not taken place in the heart.
Nga kyalabyete kigenze maso mutima gwe.
Am I talking to you now?
Ani gwe njogera naye wano.
So whenever you speak,
kati buli lw'oyogera,
of something that has already taken place in your mind,
kukintu kyojje mu ndowooza yo ne mutima gwo,
there is no demon that can stop it from happening.
Teri muzimu gusobola kiremesa kubako.
So I speak from my mind.
N'olwekyo njogera kuva mu ndowooza yange.
Your breakthrough is now.
Okubotola ako kwekono.
I speak from the prophetic hemisphere.
Njogera kuva mu nsi ey'obunabbi.
Your next level is now. Oh, you didn't hear me. Am I talking to some people who are ready for what's going to happen? I speak in the prophetic realms. Your prosperity is now. I said your healing is now. The shift is now. If a man can win in his mind, he can win in his hand. If I can receive it in my mind, I can see it in my hand. For as a man thinketh in his heart, so is he. Whatever you are going to become will have to start with you.
Chitandika nawe.
So Jacob, after several years, he said he wants to go back and reconcile with his brother. His brother
Esau.
That was to tell you that he has been on the run. That is to tell you that despite everything that he has possessed in his life, there was something that was still unresolved in his life. Sometimes, what draws men to God is out of the issues that have remained unresolved. There are things that God will hold on to. Because if it is resolved too early, he will keep fighting to have all of you.
Ojaku.
Unless he leaves something unresolved, he will keep struggling to have all of you. Yes, sir. Sometimes in life, you can be left with some predicament.
Yes.
And people will be using the predicament against you. They will be using it to laugh at you. But you see, never laugh at anyone over a predicament you cannot help them. Because one day you can face a predicament that is the deliverance will be in the hands.
My God.
So Jacob has been on the run. He had even gone and served his own in-law. He used the same mindset that he used from his father's house. He used it in his father's house. It is good to be smart. But there are people you can never outsmart.
Naye waliwo botasobola kwefulira ko mugezi.
And that is God.
Atoyo ye Katonda.
So on this faithful night,
kati kuchiro chino,
Jacob was left all alone.
Yakobo nasigala yeka.
And a man
omusajja
came
naja
and wrestled
na megana
A man came
omusajja najja
and wrestled
neba megana
with him
na megana naye.
At this point
mukasera kano,
I can imagine if you were Jacob,
ntebereza nga gwe Yakobo,
the first thing that comes to your mind,
ekisoko kujja mundowoza yo,
this is probably Esau.
Ono yandibanga Esau ya mega.
This is probably Esau.
Esau wandibanga ye kwese.
It is possible
chisoboka
that what I have been running away from
chemba denziru kabuli jo
for several years
emyaka ejiwera,
I have come face to face with it
kati chinumba ganye.
Let me tell you,
kankubulire,
there are certain issues of life
waluwe songezi mwezo bulamu
that you go through
zoitam.
It's not because God hates you,
sikwanti mukama akuchawa.
It's nothing to do with the sin of the past,
techiri kubibibyo biwaitam.
It is because God has already seen
naye kuba katonda yalabye da
what the future is looking like.
Future yowe fanana,
he knows that the past
amanyite byafayo byo,
it continues with you
byeyongera nawe,
is going to contradict future
webyeyongera yo nawe agenda kwa yekotana.
So at the point that Jacob decided
kati Yakobo wasalirawo,
it is time for me to go and meet the brother,
sera cha kulumba muganda wange.
I want to resolve unresolved issues,
jagala shorting ensonga zonesta shorting.
God knew
mukama yamanya
that this young man was thinking from his flesh,
yali aloleza mubiri gwe.
The first point of resolution
kugonjola ensonga kusoka
is the issue he needs to resolve with God.
Ye ensonga chaino kusolovinga ne mukama,
because whatever he did to his brother,
kubanga buli chiyakola muganda we,
it was not done to the brother,
techiakole ba muganda we,
it was done to the God that pronounced the blessing over the brother.
Ya chikola katonda we yalangira omukisa ku muganda we.
There are people who are touching you,
walu abantu abakomako,
they are not touching you because they hate you,
tebakomako kubanga bakuchawa,
they are touching you because they know that God has blessed you,
bakomako kwa bamanyi mukama akuwadde.
Whoever touches you touches God,
era buli akomaka bakomye katonda.
But the Bible says,
kuba Bible yega,
you are the apple eye
oli munye
of God,
eri soliya
for touch not my anointed,
tokomanga kwoyo gwe nafuka kama
futa, or do my prophets no harm.
Ya denapi wango mukola akabi.
Tap your neighbor, say neighbor.
Gamba neighbor o neighbor.
Whoever touches you,
kuli akomako,
is touching your God.
Aba akomye katonda wo.
Whoever laughs at you,
kuli akujerega,
is laughing at your God.
Ajerega katonda wo.
Go back to Genesis.
Dayo mulubereberye.
I want to go back to the wrestling.
Nja tuddeyo mu chigo.
Life is a wrestle.
Obulamu chigo.
Life, destiny is war.
Kumegana.
Destiny is war.
Amagenda kumegana.
Destiny is a fight.
Amagenda lutalo.
For as from the day of the John the Baptist,
kyokuba kunakuza yokano mubatiza,
the kingdom of God,
obwakabaka bwa Katonda,
suffers violence.
Butwali bwana kuwaguza.
Let me tell you,
kankobulire,
there are things you have not seen take place in your life.
Walwe bitubyotanalabanga bibawo mbulambo.
Because you are not hungry enough for it.
Kubanga tonaba kufuna njale mala kubifuna.
One of the things I have decided to do in my life,
echimuko bintu bina salawo kola mbulambanga.
I will never feed anyone who is not hungry for what I have.
Siri gabira muntu yenna atalumidwa njala yecho chenina.
Blessed are those who are hungry,
ba mukisaba lumwenjala,
and who are thirsty,
naba yonta,
but they are the ones that should be filled.
Kubanga bagenda okukusa.
Your level of hunger determines the level you will be filled.
Edala lyo eryenyonta lyerisalawo mazigenkano wagogenda okunywa.
Some of you are parents in this place,
abamu kuma muli bazadde wano,
try feeding a child that is not hungry.
Geza ko kuwo mwana mmere atalumidwa njala,
the child will play with the food.
Ajajiza nyiramwe mmere.
If someone is not hungry for what you have,
omuntu yenabo ataba muyala kwecho cholina,
the person will frustrate your feeding.
Ajja kuteganya okugabirira ako.
Cast your pearls,
kasuka,
but not before swine.
Echomwendo togezango chisula mu mbizi.
Amina.
Amina.
Genesis chapter 32.
Lobelebelie asatu mubiri.
I don't know who is Jacob.
Yakobo wano sinnamulaba.
And I don't know who is the man.
No ligwamegana na yesi sinnamumanya.
But the Bible says,
na Bible yegamba,
a man came.
Omusajja yajja.
God himself,
Katonda mwene,
decided to appear.
Yasala wala bike
to Jacob.
Eri Yakobo.
In the nature that Jacob,
muchikula Yakobo,
can engage with,
kyasobola okudiringa nacho.
He thought he was fighting
yeyalowooza
an ordinary man like him.
Alwanyisa muntu nga ye.
Because the man looks like him.
Kubanga oneyaja yali mu kikula kye amufanana.
Did you know that sometimes God can engage you?
Okimanje bisere bimu kama asobola kuletera.
Through men?
Asobola kujja joli okuyita mbantu.
I came from Manchester.
Navude Manchester.
To engage with you.
Okujja okutabagana nawe.
If you look down on what I am.
Kastonyoma.
You cannot get what God has for you.
Tosobola kufuna Katonda kyantaddemu kuwa.
Even as you are seated here.
No one over today.
There are men and women that God has sent to you in the service right now. Wanu aba kazi na basajja mukama ba kutumide mu service ene sawe. Did you know that some of us have turned down angels?
Obaddo chimanyi tibanji kufe tu ba malaika tubabusiza maso.
Because they never look like anything that we expected.
Kubanga tebafana na nebyo bitu batusubira.
If you see the scriptures, the Bible, the way it's laid, I don't want to go into Bible scholarship and all of that.
Sagala kutandika ate kutendeka mbya Bible.
I don't want this service to be a religious service.
Sagala service ebere ya dini.
I want this service to be very simple.
Njagala ebere nyangu
nyo. Because we serve a God that knows how to keep it simple.
Kuba tuweereza Katonda tambuze ebintu
ngere nyangu. It is the nature of man that has complicated the experience of God.
Omuntu ya fule ebintu ya mukama okuba ebizibu.
We have complicated this God.
Fetu abifule ebizibu.
God is so simple.
Katonda mwangu nyo.
His ways are so plain.
Engerize nambolo kofo.
There is no gimmick.
Temuli mubukodyo.
God operates like you have the law of gravity.
Katonda akola ngabola beteka lya gravity.
That says whatever goes up.
Erika manjule chikenda wagoro.
It must surely come down.
China kudda wansi.
Principles are principles.
Enono zisigala nono.
It can work here.
Zisoba okola wano.
It can work in Nigeria.
Zezikola Nigeria.
It can work in United Kingdom. Zezikola
mu UK.
It can work in the United States.
Zezikola mu US.
1+1=2. No matter how many times you pray, it remains 2. Tap your neighbor, say
neighbor.
Don't complicate this God. Sometimes how we complicate God. When we come to prayer meetings and we say it's time to pray. And you look at the person next to you. You feel the person is not fiery enough. You begin to say this one is not born again enough. It is not by power. It is not by might. It is by the Spirit of the Lord. Hannah was mumbling before God.
Kana yali asabiri Katonda.
Nobody heard what she was saying.
Teri ya wuli la biasaba.
But she was shifting things in the spirit.
Na inga inabia chusa munse yomoyo.
It is not by drama.
Sirwa katemba.
It is by power.
Na irwa amanyi.
Tap your neighbor, say neighbor.
Gamba neighbor, neighbor.
It's not by drama.
Sirwa katemba.
It is by power.
Nairu amani.
So, Jacob engages with the man.
Yakobo aliwa na amegana no musajja.
The man came and wrestled with him.
Musajja ya jana amegana na ye.
I want you to notice this.
Njagalo labe chino.
Because we can't confuse English.
Kubata chono la kutabula ruzungu.
He was there alone.
Yaliwa yeka.
He was there alone.
Yaliwa namunigina.
The man came to him.
O musajja na.
Uninvited. Did you know that your experience in life is enough to give God invitation? What you go through alone is enough to talk to God. What people say about you is enough for God to hear. What your past looks like is enough to talk to God. I told you yesterday, in this life, many are talking.
Banji bogera.
Only few communicate. Jacob had no idea
that
all his life, everything he was doing was communicating something to God. You may be here with your pain. You have not told anyone about it. But that pain
mind is communicating with God. And I speak under the anointing that God will sort you out in the fullness of time. I say in the fullness of time. I say in the fullness of time. You shall become like Micah, who says, my enemies do not rejoice over me. For even when I fall, I shall rise again. Even when I sit in the dark, the light of my God, it will shine upon me. Come and slap your neighbor. Say, neighbor, your experience is talking to God. Your experience, the shame, is communicating with God. The pain is communicating with God. God does not move by how many hours you spend in the prayer meeting. God is moved by your understanding of how you communicate with Him. Some of us have become so religious that when we are talking to God, we remind Him of the tithe that we give. We tell Him about the sacrifice and the offerings that we give. Can I talk to you here? God has given you the opportunity. He doesn't want you to remind Him. Because the moment you release the sacrifice, it's enough to communicate to Him. He said, prove me this day. If I will not open the windows of heaven. Did he say, talk to me? Did he say something? It's our religion that has complicated our God. Can I congratulate you? After this conference is over, you will demonstrate dominion. The marketplace will come. They will come looking for you. Contracts and businesses will come looking for you. Because you have communicated to God. Isaac told the father, I can see the firewood. Yes. Where is the lamb? Abraham said, don't worry. God shall provide. You know why? The journey they were going, where they were heading to, is enough to communicate to God. Can I talk to somebody here? Your life is a journey. Am I talking to you here? Your life is a journey. The village you came from, it is a journey. How you ended up in Kampala, it's a journey. How you ended up in Mutundwe, it's a journey. Every step you have taken has been communicating something to God. Sometimes it communicates sacrifice. Sometimes it communicates commitment. Sometimes it communicates consistency. Sometimes it communicates pain. Tap your neighbor and say, don't trouble yourself. Your life is a communicating to God. Jacob. This God is so easy.
Katondo no mwango nyo.
He came in the form of man.
Yajira mu chikula ky'omwana w'omuntu.
Remember this God when he had an encounter with Moses.
Ojukira Katondo no boyasinkana Musa.
Moses never saw him.
Musa teyamulaba.
He only spoke.
Yayogera bwogezi.
The voice was coming out of the bush.
Eddoboozi ngaliva mu kisaka ekikutomo.
There was fire.
Ekikutomo.
But there was nobody to see. Moses said, this sight I'm looking is so beautiful. God says, look, it's enough to talk to you. No man ever sees my face and lives. To
Moses,
he gave him the voice. But for Jacob, he came down to engage with him.
Hey.
Never define your life
by the experience of everybody around.
Okusinzira kubalala bonna bibayisemo babe bakugamba.
Our journey may be similar.
Olugendo lwa firwandi banga lufanagana.
But they are completely different.
Nayenga ate byanjawulo nnyo.
I'm a twin.
Nze ndi mulongo.
I've got a twin sister.
Nina mwanyinaze tuli balongo.
How she's doing dominion is different from me.
Engeri gyafugamu yanjawulo kunze.
There was a time she was given 10 years visa.
Waliwo ekiseera lwe baamuwa visa ya myaka 10.
To come to the United Kingdom to visit myself and my family.
Okujja mu UK ankyalireko ne family yange.
And the heart of a brother.
Omutima gw'oluganda.
She came with her two little children.
Yajja n'obwana be bubiri.
I said, look.
Nengamba labayo.
My twin.
Mulongo munna.
You know how much I love you.
Mulongo wango manyi bwe nkwagala.
This time.
Kuluno lwokka.
You're going to stay here.
Ogenda kusigala wano.
We'll fight for your papers.
Tulwanyire ku yempapula zo.
She looked at me.
Nantunulira.
She laughed.
Naseka.
She said,
"Nangama blaza.
My twin.
Mulongo wange.
This place is for you.
Chine chifu bungereza wamwe.
I can come and visit you.
Nze nsobola okujjanga ne nkukyalirako."
Bank manager.
Ye bank manager.
She rose to the most senior level.
Bamkuza ku senior level.
She was doing well.
Ngebintu bitambula bulungi.
She said, if you come home,
na gamba bw'okoma we waffe Nigeria.
I have so many house girls.
Amayumba ba house girl nabangi nyo.
I've got my security.
Nina security mala.
I've got my house boys.
Nina ba house boys.
Can I have that here?
Ebyo nsobola okuba nabyo wano e Bungereza.
I looked at her and said,
nembutunu yalenga.
No, you can't.
Kitufu tosobola okuba nabyo wano.
Ah.
Na gamba.
It's not for me here.
Kati nze siri wa wano. Kanzireyo in Nigeria.
Look up here.
Ntunulira.
Every time you sit in a classroom,
buli lw'otuula mu kibiina,
stop being distracted looking around.
Lekera okumaga maga ng'otunulira
abalala. You can sit in the same classroom.
Osobola otuula mu kibiina kyekimu.
And be of different class.
Nobera wa klasi ya njawulo. Oli mu kibiina kyekimu naye nga gw'oli mu kibiina kirala.
Let's come back to Jacob.
Tukomewo ku Yakobo. My God.
He wrestled with a man.
Na megana no musajon.
With him.
Na megana naye.
He didn't give up.
Te yawanika.
Until.
Okutusa.
Daybreak.
Olunaku lwe bwakya. Olu ekirowe kya obudde bwe bwakya.
He was still using his old mindset.
Yali akyakolagana akyakozesa ndowooza yekadde.
He knew that something unusual was happening.
Yali amanyi nti waliwo ekyali kya bulijjo ekigenda mu maaso.
Who could be this man that I cannot overcome?
Musajja nabakyono gwe sisobola kuwangula.
This is about the first time I'm having
gwe mulundi ogusoose
to feel overwhelmed.
Nze okuwulira nga kimpitiriddeko.
I'm someone who will always do this and I get it.
Nze omuntu akuba bukubi entoli ebintu nebibaawo.
I presented pepper soup before my father.
Naleta soup wa tata.
And I took the best right of my brother.
Nampa buwi mukisa gwa mganda wange.
I went to my in-law.
Nagende wa ewala bani.
I stole his wealth.
Nenzi bobogagga bwe.
Who could this be?
Ono ate ye yani.
He began to wonder.
Natanko kwewunya.
He was perplexed.
Ne yewunya.
Confused.
Natabulwa.
Dumbfounded.
Na uninkira.
Overwhelmed.
Ne bimugwako.
Frustrated.
Natawana.
Because the fight went on all night.
Kubango lutalo lwali lwakiro kiramba.
Weeping me endure for the night.
Amaziga gandi bawo mukiro.
But there is something about the morning.
Naye waliwo ekiri kumakya.
I came with a message to someone.
Naze n'obubaka bw'omuntu
omu. Persevere, the morning is coming.
Lemera kama chago
gacha. Persevere, the morning is coming.
Lemera kama chago gacha.
For weeping me endure for the night.
Amaziga gandi bawo mukiro.
Big joy.
Naye webucha.
Joy.
Webucha.
In the morning season. Can I prophesy to you? You are coming into your season of joy. You are coming into your season of faith.
favor. You're coming into your season of breakthrough. You're coming into your season of open doors. You're coming into your season of miracles. You're coming into your season of abundance. Can I prophesy? This is your season of lifting. You don't believe me on this side. Let me go to this side. You are coming into your season. Your season of upliftment. Can I prophesy here? Welcome to your season. Your season of play. Let us fight. It's okay to fight. There are specific times in your life.
What do we say to him?
There is nothing that has a beginning that has no end. You can never engage with God and he will see you struggle all your life. You can never engage with God and he will see you suffer all your life. As long as you engage with him at night, when the morning season comes, he will leave you with an experience. I prophesy dominion experience, influence experience, inspiration experience. It is your portion. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Come on, can you help me prophesy? Go and tell two people. I prophesy dominion. I prophesy dominion. I prophesy influence. I prophesy. He was engaging with a man. They were wrestling until the dawn. Until the dawn.
Paka kumacha.
I want you to watch what is happening.
Njagala bechi genda maso wan.
Hold it now. Hold it here. Hold it here.
Mberao.
Hold it here.
Mberao.
I want you to watch what's happening here.
Njagala bechi genda maso.
The man wouldn't give up.
Omusajja tawanika.
Jacob too will not give up.
Ne Yakoba agambye si kivam.
Stop here. Let me show you something.
Musoke mposing ema ombalage. Manyi manji.
They are serious for dominion. Nobody wants to turn out to be Jacob. But if they understand where Jacob was going, somebody would rather be Jacob here. For those of you who are into wrestling, into wrestling, you watch wrestling.
Mulaba ekigo ku TV.
Sometimes you watch the cage fights.
Olumu mulaba ezo zi fight ezenjawo.
Okay, last night in Saudi Arabia.
Ekirechi wedde mu Arabia.
There was a fight between Usyk and Fury.
Wabaddeyo ekigo wakati wa Usyk ne Fury.
Massive fight.
Okulwana okwamanyi.
And look.
Laba.
Just like every game in life.
Ngabuli musanyo bagubera mbulamu.
There are rules.
Mubamu amateeka.
Okay, there are rules.
Ebiragiro.
Even in football.
Nemmupira.
There are rules.
Olimu ebiragiro byamu.
You tackle your opponent.
Kuzanyo bubi ne opponent wo.
There is a level of tackling you do.
Waluwe dala eryo kumusinkana
lyo dokola. That will be a foul.
Waluwe ngwala z'omukuba.
There's a way you would tackle.
Waluwe ngeri jo mujja ko mpira.
My brother-in-law has a football club in Kampala.
Mukodomi wange aina timu y'mpira e Kampala.
So those of you who are footballers in the house.
Abasambi b'mpira abali wano.
He's somebody to talk to.
Oh, yo mwandi badde mumwe kwata.
But know how to communicate.
Naye manya ngeri jo yogerezekanya naye.
I'm sure he knows what I'm saying.
Manya manyi kyenjogerako.
Then you will hear the referee will blow the whistle.
When we opponent wo referee na kuba whistle.
Because there is a foul.
Kubanga oina chosobeza.
In wrestling.
Mu wrestling muchigo.
There are parts of the body.
One way bitundu byomubiri.
That you don't punch.
Byotakirizibwa kukubako.
That's the rule.
Eryo teeka.
How can you go and punch someone where is very important?
Oinzo tia okubomuntu ekikonde wali awantu awenkizo awensonga.
Tell your neighbor be careful.
Gamba neighbor wegendereze.
In those days in our village.
Nakwezo mchalo chafe.
Oh, thank God for village life.
Kama tumwe bazulu bulambo echalo.
When you see a man drowning.
Ngabolaba omuntu ngabira.
We were told that the training is when you're going to rescue him.
Out
out of the panic, the person drowning will not give up, will not want you to help. So the way to overpower him
kati ngeri okumumalamu amanyi
is to go to a place that is important to him.
Oina kukwata wali awali Kampala.
I didn't call the name of the place.
So get the rinyali achifo.
If you interpret it differently, it's
okivunula bulala gomanyi.
Amen.
Amen.
Nigerians are very, very creative.
Aba Nigeria bakugunya mukugunja
we. In Nigeria we call it pekus. No, we call it there's a name we call it.
In Nigeria, we never do chiyita.
Amen.
Amen.
But there's a name we call it.
Na itwe neri nyali chiyita.
Amen.
Amen.
But I didn't call it.
Na inza sichitu umiri nya.
Amen.
Amen.
So now,
kati,
when you get to that man,
botuka ku muntu oyo,
you hold what is important to him.
Onyweza echenkizo kubula
mungu. At that point,
mukasera ako.
Not knowing that all the power that he had that he could not use to rescue himself from drowning, the power will come to your hand. God is not looking for some of you. He's looking for all of you. There are so many of us, whenever we come to God, we always want to go to him with reservation. You tell God you can touch anything. There is one area of my life you should not touch. And do you know something? There are times God will look at you, and he can only touch what he has your permission to touch.
Hey.
He never forces himself on no man. The woman with the issue of blood, she said, I have an issue. I'm going to touch him with all that I have. The question is this. In this conference, what part of your life do you want to reserve?
Chitundu chikubulambo chota yagala kuwa Katonda.
If you can't give him all,
watu sibula kumwewa wena,
where will your testimony be this time next year?
Obujulizi bobo na ababutia omwaka ogujja mukisera wechiti.
And the fight was going on.
Olutalo nerunyinyitira.
I'm about to draw this to a close.
Na tero chiwunzika kino.
And we're going to enjoy what is to come in the next few days.
Tunyumirwe ekiddako.
So what is the rule here?
Kati biragiro chebiri wano.
Let's imagine.
Katebereze.
That this man
onogemulaba
is God.
Ekatonda.
He came in the form of man.
Yajjide mu kifaananyi ky'omwana w'omuntu.
The rules of the game.
Ebiragiro by'omuzannyo.
He kept it to himself.
Yabyesigaliza Katonda.
If it was told to Jacob,
singa yasoka bigamba Yakobo,
knowing how cunning Jacob can be,
Yakobo nga mwali omubuya buya,
he will twist the rules.
Mukalaba kalaba yandi chusiza amoku mateka.
Some of us are twisters in this life.
Abamu ko fetu manyo chusa
mu bintu. We can twist stories.
Osobola okuchusa mu mu story.
We can twist gossip.
Osobola okuongera mu supo.
Omumanyi, omumanyi, omumanyi,
omumanyi,
lugambo, lugambo.
Lugambo.
You know the first story that comes on social media.
Oh manyan olugero lusoko okuvayo ku social media.
You know whatever is trending in the society.
Oh manyi buli ekigenda maso eki trending.
Can I give you some good news?
Nkuwe ku mauli ya malunji.
There is nothing that is trending in this life that will trend forever.
Tewali ki trending akiriko kati
ekiribera kenda kuzona. For God has given Jesus a name that is above every other name.
Wamo kama yawa Yesu erinye lisinga manya
gonna. It is only his name that shall reign forever.
Erinya lye eri trending emyaka jonna.
Stop killing yourself with the things that are trending.
Lekera wo kweta kubine biliko.
As soon as you hear this one is trending,
no wulira nchino chechiriko,
you go and start borrowing.
No tandika nawo kwewo
lo chifuna. You want to
trend. No yagalo trending.
You trend on credit.
Trending ile kumabanja.
Now the banks are calling you, you say wrong number.
Banka zikubira ogamba wrong number sinze.
Mobile money, they are calling you now.
Aba mobile money bakubira.
Juliet,
Juliet.
Wrong number.
Wrong number. No, no, nyiga, no, jako.
No, they want you to come and pay the loan.
Bagalo josa sole loan.
You have been wearing the loan.
Obado yambala loan.
Because you want to trend.
Kubango yagalo trending. Fire.
The rules of the game.
Ebiragiro byomuzanyo guno.
Was too sacred.
Byasigala nga byakyama.
God reserved it to himself.
Mukama yabyesigaliza.
There is no game in this life.
Teri muzanyo mbulamu buno.
That has no rules.
Gutaliko biragiro na mateka gabyo.
Where was the rule?
Amateka galiwa.
For the wrestling.
Ago kumegana kuno.
When two boxers, they come into the ring. The referee will stand in the middle. He will bring them clothes. And they'll be in their boxing gloves. He will test the gloves. Make sure they meet the criteria. He will check their belts. Whatever they, you know. And he will just say, look, make sure you don't punch your opponent. Are you ready to fight? Don't punch. They will say where you don't punch. Obey the rules at all times. Look out for each other at all times. Then they will tell you, fight. Jacob was there. The rules of the game was with God. Some of us, we are angry with God right now. Because we feel that what you are going through, you say, why didn't you tell me? If God gives you the full picture of the future, you will stay in your past. Let me repeat that. If God gives you the full picture of your future, you will want to remain in your past. Some of you will remain in your past. Because the future will look so scary. How can you, God show, in fact, let me tell you, some of you, if God shows you what is going to, lift up your right and say, Father,
gamba tata,
whatever you want to do with me, I'm ready. That's one of the best experiences of your life. Where was the rules of the game?
Amateka gomuzanyo guno galiwa.
God kept it.
Mukama yagesigaliza.
And as they engage,
bwebali bamegana,
I want you to take it slowly.
Pola mpola banange.
I want you to watch this.
Njagala otunulire kino.
As the day was breaking,
olunaku bwe lwali lukya,
when the man saw,
musajja bwe yalaba,
that he would not win,
nditagenda kuwangula,
the match.
Omuzanyo guno.
What can be difficult with God?
Kiki ekiyinza okubeera ekizibu eri Katonda.
If God wants to kill anybody, he doesn't need your permission.
Katonda bayagala okutta omuntu yenna teyeetaaga kukwebuuzaako.
Sometimes you hear somebody went to bed and slept and didn't wake up.
Oluusi owulira nti omuntu yeebase bulungi naye teyazuukuse yayitiddeyo.
The man saw that he would not win the match.
Omusajja ono bwe yalaba nga tajja kuwangula.
You know what God was doing? This is where this young man will wish that he was Jacob. This is when he'll be wishing that he was
Jacob.
Watch this. Let's look at the scripture. Stay there. When the man saw that he would not win the match, he touched
Nakwata.
Where did he touch?
Yakwata wa.
Where did he touch?
Yakwata kuchi mbalakaso.
There is nobody here who does not know the importance of a hip.
atamanyi mugaso gwambala kaso.
The hip is this part of the body.
We wano waliwo joint yao.
The vast majority of the weight in your life. I'm talking about your physical weight. Is born here.
Buli wano. Bwesigama
wano. The knee is fine. Let's not go into that. I'm not here to tell about the physiology and the anatomy of the human body. I don't want us to be too scientific or biological. I want us to keep it simple. And God
Mukama
touched Jacob's hip. And you know what he did? He took it out of the socket.
Joint yacho.
That means this one here.
Embala kasona jiweta.
The scriptures.
Bible yegamba.
He touched the hip.
Na kuata chisambi.
Wrenched it out of its socket.
Na chicha mo joint yacho.
You can imagine that level of pain.
Oinzo kutebelezo burumi obo.
God knew.
Mukama yamanya.
That's one thing that was very important in his life. He was very good at running. If I touch his cheek, he will still go away tomorrow and talk. If I touch the back of his head, he will wake up in the morning and recover. God is not asking for partial surrender. He's asking for full surrender. Some of us, you see, the reason why we are still not having dominion and influence. We operate like one of the thieves that was on the cross of Calvary with Jesus. We went on the cross. We did not die. We only fainted. As Jesus' body was being taken away, he said, bye.
You're
on your own. I'm not
Messiah.
And that's why there are still some things in your life that came from your past that are haunting you. Because you never gave all on the cross. Verse 26. For the sake of time. Then the man said, let me go.
Nta ngende.
For the dawn is breaking. At that point, God gave Jacob
Mukama nawa Yakobo
what I call a limp.
Chempita okuwenyera. Yamuwa mukuwenyera.
Now he has a limp.
Kati awenyera Yakobo.
Can I submit this to you as I end?
Njogere kino jolinga maliriza.
It is better to go slow with God.
Tisingako okutambula empola ne Mukama.
Than to try and run fast with your flesh.
Okusinga okudukira mu mubiri gwo.
There are times that God will never bless.
Waliwe kiseera nga Mukama tawa mukisa.
Until he has broken. So the title of my message to you. You are broken and blessed. That's why you see even crayons. Even when it's broken. It can still color. Look at your life where you came from. See where you have ended. You may not be where you have always wanted to be. But when you look back, you are no longer where you used to be. It has been getting better and better and better and better.
Mpola.
Broken
wamenyeka,
and blessed.
N'oweebwa omukisa.
Broken,
omenyese,
and breakthrough.
N'obotola.
Broken,
omenyese,
and dominate.
N'ofuga.
Broken,
omenyese,
and influence.
N'okyusa ebintu.
God can never bless.
Mukama tasobola kugaba mukisa.
What he knows he cannot break.
Chamanyi tasobola. Tasobola kuwa mukisa chamanyi tasobola chimenya kuchiweta.
Hey. Now you wish you were Jacob.
Kati ogakali singanze made Yakobo.
Look at the man it was God himself.
Katonda mwene.
Let me go.
Yagamba ntangende.
Let me go.
Ntangende.
Let me go.
Nta.
Daybreak.
Obudde bukedde.
I want to go.
Njagala genda.
But Jacob said.
Na Yakobo n'agamba.
I will not let you go.
Sija kuta.
Unless.
Paka.
You bless me.
Ngompadde omukisa.
You can't break me.
Tosobola kumenya.
And not bless me.
No tampa mukisa.
You can't cause me to be pleading.
Tosobola kumetera kuwa
musaayi.
No tampa mukisa.
You can't hear me cry.
Tosobola kumpulyanga nkaba.
And not hear me.
No tampa mukisa.
You can't hear me frustrate.
Tosobola kumpulyanga ntawana.
And not favor me.
No tampa kuganja.
You can't hear me crumble.
Tosobola kunanga menyese.
And not bring me back together.
No tanziza wo.
You can't see me stumble.
Tosobola kunda wanga nesita.
And not bring me back up.
No tankomya wa
guru. You can't see me falling.
Tosobola kudanga ngwa.
You can't pick me up.
No tanonda wo.
I look up to the hills from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, the maker of the heavens and the earth. If you can break me, then you can bless me. Come on, can you rise to your feet and say, God, if you can break me, then you can bless me. Come on, say, Lord, if you can break me, then you can bless me. If you can break me, then you can bless me. You have broken me. Then you have blessed me. You have to bless me. You have to bless me. Come on, Lord. You have broken me. Then I don't want to remain vulnerable. You have to bless me. God gave Jacob
a
limp. Can I encourage someone here? There is nobody on earth that has no limp. Stop allowing men to deceive you. Even me that is standing here, I have my own limp. Name the successful people in this country.
Yogera amanya g'abantu abayiti musemunsi muno.
Let Mr. and Mrs. Walusimbi.
Omugenzi Mr. and Mrs. Walusimbi.
They were successful.
Bali bawanguzi.
But they had their limp.
Naye bayina eriggwa lyabwe.
I've been blessed.
Peredde omukisa.
To meet a few of them.
Okusinkana abamu ku bo.
Go and meet Wavamuno.
Yeno sinkana Wavamuno.
He has his own limp.
I know kuwenyera kwe kwa wenyera.
Go and meet Mukwano.
Geno singane Mukwano.
He has his own limp.
I know kuwenyera kwe.
We feel that if men see us limping,
tulowooza nti abantu batulaba nga tuwenyera,
it means we are not succeeding.
Kitegeeza tuli bannaffe tetuwangula.
You can limp,
osobola okuwenyera,
and prevail.
N'owangula.
Talking about physical limping.
So get a kokuwenyera kuno kwa mubiri.
Sometimes your limping will be in the form of fear.
Orusho kuwenyera ko kugira mukutia.
God calls your name once.
Kama naite linya lyo mulundu gomo.
Fear.
Notia.
He calls your name the second time.
Nali itogoko biri.
Fear.
Notia.
Sometimes your limp is fear.
Orusho kuwenyera ko kuba kutia.
Now schools are about to go back.
Katuna atero kutiza abana masomero.
Your limp is where is the school fees going to come?
Okuwenyera ko kugamba fees zinavawa.
Sometimes your own limp.
Orusho kuwenyera ko kokka.
Is that you are indebted to the bank.
Ko kubanti bank ekubanja.
Sometimes your limp.
Sede bimo kuwenyera ko.
Is that men have looked at you and say you are barren.
Ti abantu bagambi oli mugumba.
Sometimes your limp.
Orusho kuwenyera ko.
Is that you have remained unmarried for long.
Ntio maze miaka mingi mbwa single.
There is nobody
nobody who is successful in this life that has no limp. When God called on Moses, he had a limp. The guy was on the run for a very long time because he committed murder. Limp. Go and meet
Pharaoh.
If I get there, of all people who can talk, many can talk, only few communicate. I came with a mandate. In this season, you will know how to communicate with your destiny. I said you will know how to communicate with dominion. I said you will know how to communicate with dominion. In the name of Jesus. I said in the name of Jesus. Broken and blessed. Many don't like to be broken. God cannot bless what it cannot break.
Katonda tasobola kuwa mukisa kyatasobola kumenya.
If he can break it, he already has the mind to bless it. There are times that before he breaks, he has already blessed. We are fighting the brokenness. That's why our blessing is not sufficient. There are certain futures that are buried in brokenness. Look at the destiny of
Mephibosheth.
It was buried in his brokenness. Physically lame. He was seated in Nankulabye. He was just there. The king
Kabaka
made a pronouncement.
Namutumia.
Is there anybody still left?
Naga waliye yasigalayo yenna.
That I need to bless.
Gweneetaga kuwomukisa.
They said there is one little.
Waliyo.
He's crippled.
Yale malaya. Yamenyeka.
He's in Nankulabye.
Ali Nankulabye yo mu ghetto.
The king said that's the one I want.
Kabaka naga oyo yennyini oyo yamenyeka.
Have men seen you broken?
Abantu bakola bango menyese.
God said I'm interested in.
Mukama gambo yo gweneetaga.
I'm done.
Maliriza.
But before I take my seat, I want to do something significant. Get me some cards.
Mompe.
Get me some cards. Cards, I need some cards, some pledging cards.
Mompe ku pledge cards.
Give them to me.
Muzimpe.
Have you been blessed?
Muweredwa mukisa.
Jesus, if you call my name, I will answer a billion times. I am a soldier at the battlefield, waiting to hear the voice of my commander. Jesus, if you call my name, I will answer a billion times. I am a soldier,
waiting to hear
the voice of my commander. Jesus, if you
call my name,
I will answer a billion times. I am a soldier at the battlefield,
waiting to hear
the voice of my commander. Jesus, if you call my name, I will answer
a billion times.
Oh, I am a soldier.
I am a soldier. I'm
a battlefield,
waiting to hear
the voice of my commander.
Jesus, if you call my name, I will.
Jesus, our time is far gone. I'm
going
to pray for two sets of people. The first set, if you're here,
And you have been struggling with Jesus to break you. To break the pride. Break the stubbornness. Break the rebellion. Break the struggles. Come, let me pray for you. Come. Let's not pretend. God never anoints pretense. It's a call for us to give our lives to Him. He's not asking for some of you. He wants all of you. So come. The fact that you come doesn't make you a stubborn person. I'm not saying you're a witch or you're a witchcraft. You're not doing witchcraft. Come. Come. If He calls your name, how many times will you answer? Come and surrender to Him. Come, surrender. Enough of the struggles. Enough of the shame and the reproach. Come. There was a time in my life that I answered this call. Who knows what would have been happening in my life now? If I fought that call. Come. It is a time we need to call. Come and lift up your hands as you're coming. Lift up your hands. And I want you to talk to Him. Say, Heavenly Father, I'm here to give you all. I'm someone that has been on a run. I've been on a run for a long time. I'm like Jacob.
Ninga Yakobo.
Blessed but on the run. I'm like Jacob.
Ninga Yakobo.
Blessed. But deceiving people. I'm like Jacob. I've been pretending that all is well when it's not. Lift up your hands. I want you to talk to Him. Talk to Heavenly Father. Talk to Him. Say, Jesus, I'm here. Enough of this running. This running, I'm tired of it. I have realized that I've been frustrating myself. It's nothing to do with you. It has been everything to do with me. Jesus.
Yes.
Please, I'm here.
Nzuno.
You know my name. You know my name. You know my struggles. You know it. You know my journey. You know the pain. You know the sickness. You know the struggle. You know the worries. You know the anxieties. Come on, do it.
Yogera.
Jesus is touching.
Yes, sir.
He's touching. If you have to break and bless, break and bless. Yes. He's doing it.
Achikola.
You man, stop struggling.
Lekera okufuba.
Sister, stop struggling.
Sister, lekera okufuba.
Stop struggling.
Lekera okufuba.
Stop struggling.
Lekera okufuba.
Give it all.
Your nabi we yo.
Give it all.
Where were you when na?
Jesus, give it all.
Where were you when na?
Give him all. If he can break, he can bless. There's nothing wrong with being broken. To be broken is strength. To be broken is to prevail. It is better to limp with God than to keep running with the flesh. One step in the right direction is better than several steps in the wrong direction. God had to change his direction. Something needs to change. Thank you, Father. I have one more minute.
I want you to repeat this after me, all of you here.
Mwenaba fude yo mude mo bigambo bino.
Say Jesus.
Gamba Yesu.
Thank you for calling me out.
Webale kompita yo.
Because you are interested in me.
Kubango njagala.
I surrender all.
Newa yo joli.
I surrender all.
Newa yonze na.
Whatever that I am.
Bulichendi.
Whoever I am.
Buligwendi.
I surrender all.
Newa yo joli.
My past, I surrender.
Ebyafayo byange mbiwayo.
My present, I surrender.
Ebyende mu mbiwayo.
And my future, I surrender.
Nebyo maso byange byonna mbiwayo.
I want to walk with you.
Njagala ntambule nawe.
From this day forward.
Okuva leero.
In Jesus' name.
Mulinnya lya Yesu.
Amen.
Amen.
You may please be go back to your seat.
Sobola okuddayo n'otuula.
Clap for the Lord. If you're clapping, clap, clap,
Buli akuba kubira Yesu engalo.
I'm nearly done. Last year when I came here, I was grateful to God for what He was doing. And coming back after 12 months, I'm amazed at what God is doing in this place.
Atera ndi mukwewunya mukama byakola mu kifo kino.
One of the mandates that God has given to us.
Ogumu kudimu mukama lyatuwadde.
And myself and my wife.
Njene mchala wange.
I've been flowing in that for years now.
Tumaze emyaka nga tukulukutira mu ekyo.
To turn destinies around.
Okuchusha magenda gabantu.
To empower people.
Okwambaza abantu amanyi.
There was a time we were in lunch hours some years ago.
Waliwo ekiseera twali mu lunch hour emyaka egimu emabega.
In town.
Mu kibuga.
We did our kwanjula 2014.
And
I remember a lady walked up to me after the meeting.
Njikira mchale yaja jeninga maze service.
There was a prophetic word that I had given.
And
she brought her passport and said, Pastor, I've been rejected.
Visa
for so many times.
Visa.
But as you have given this word,
I want
you to speak over this passport.
Nange njagala ogere ku passport yange eno.
And I spoke a word.
Njogere ekigambo.
And I left.
Nenvao.
Based on the testimony that I heard.
Okusinziira ku bujulizi bwe nawulira.
That sister eventually went back to the embassy.
Sister yaddayo ku embassy.
And she got the visa.
Nafuna visa ye.
And she traveled abroad.
Natambula.
House of Inspiration.
House of Inspiration.
There is a mandate in this house.
Waluwe katala mu nyumba eno.
To raise financial influencers.
Eriyo kuyimusa banagwano mu byensimbi abakyusa ebintu.
Pastor told you yesterday.
Jo pastor yabagambye.
I normally fly myself down here.
Nze nere tanze kanesa suliro kujja.
My hosts are here.
Abanyaniriza be bana abansuza.
So I don't have hotel bills.
So sina bisale bya hoteli.
And I don't have any bill to pay for my flight.
Era sisasula bisale bya.
But we want to join you people.
Naye njagala kwegatta nammwe.
And I want to start this with myself and my wife.
Kino nze njagala okitandika ne mukyala wange.
And on behalf of our family church.
Ne ku lwa church yaffe.
In Manchester.
In Manchester.
We're going to make a financial pledge.
Tugenda kolo weyamo.
Which I will not announce here.
Bwe sijja kwogera wano.
So I'll give my wife the card.
Mchala wangenda muwa kadi.
And you will hear from us.
Oja kuulira okuva gye tuli.
Before we go back.
Ngate tunaddayo.
To the glory of God.
Olw'ekitiibwa kya Mukama.
The cards that I have here.
Kadi zino ze nina wano.
Has 50k.
Ziriko mitwalo 100k. Mitwalo 10.
200k.
Mitwalo 2.
And other.
Nendala.
Okay. Now the other starts with us.
Endala zitandika na fe.
Okay.
Eh.
But you haven't put 5 million.
ntaddeko miliyoni etaano.
So that means it's in others.
Zonezo zikuwa mu others.
Because I believe there are people that give in millions.
Nzikiriza wale wagenda okuwerawo mu zi miliyoni.
Say amen.
Gamba amina.
You see, Pastor, when you were up here before, you said that anytime is time for offering.
Pastor, what was the one? What Gambia and Tibuli said about Chibanga Chakuwayo?
That's where everybody becomes born again.
Bole Montua Walokoka, Neye Fugana,
Sika. You know the reason?
Omanyiruachi.
A call for offering.
Okuwayo.
It's a call for reflection.
Kuba kwa kulagachori.
I want you to be excited about what's happening.
Njagalo sanyuke kuchigena maso.
I'm one of those pastors or prophets.
Ndiyo mukwabo banabbi na basumba.
I don't cajole people for money.
Nze siwaliriza abantu kuwayo sente.
I didn't come here to call the names of your grandfather from Mbale.
Sanje wanokogera manyaga abajjajja mu abimbali.
Then there's a tree there, then I call your phone number.
Ndi waliyo no omuti ewa mwao gufana na bweguti ne number ye simu yenu.
I'm not going to call your mobile number and tell you you'll have miracle money.
Singenda kusomera number ya simu nkugambe waliwe cha magere echi ja kusimu yo.
I am just someone who likes to do Jesus very simple.
Ndi muntu ayagala Yesu okumwanjula mu ngeri nyangu nyo.
The gospel must be pure.
Injili ina kubanga eri pure.
It must be pure of manipulation.
E ina kubanga nongo funyonga teri muku dieka dieka.
That's why we're not here to give you fake prophecies.
So ngalwache tuli wano kumala kula gula kebi echi chupuli.
I think in this place we've raised people abroad, right?
Ndo
wa zamu chifuche. We've prophesied for visas and people have had visas here.
Tula gude kwezi visa abantu ne bazifuna wano.
Right? Including Kasi, your daughter.
Ne Kasi, mwala wange.
Come on, give Jesus praise.
Yesu, mkubile ngalo mwecho.
It was this same place.
Yali wano.
Okay, there are some of you here. You will phone me very soon. Pastor, I've just landed in Heathrow in London. How can I visit you in Manchester?
Manchester.
Who is ready for that?
Ani achete
decho. The anointing is here. Between the next 1 week, there is a need in the house. Last time when I came, this structure wasn't like this. If a temporary structure looks like this, I wonder what a permanent structure will look like. If you are here, you feel... Pastor, you've mentioned 50, 100, and
200.
But I feel this, my spirit is telling me I'm in the category of other. What that means is that you are beginning to serve what I carry. The grace you serve is the grace you will enjoy. Those of you that will join me in other
category.
Come quickly. Come. Join me in other. So Pastor, not 50, not 100, not 200. I'm in other.
Come.
Come. Quick, there is a need in the house.
What do we check
the next 1 week, right? We want to make sure that there is a substantial amount of money.
Come.
Other.
Vayo agwa mu category ya.
I hear the Lord said to me, there are 6 more people who are in other category.
Abali mu category yo ya
other. Don't be like Jacob. Come out.
Tobanga Yakobo vayo mangu.
I'm not here to manipulate.
Sinze wanokodi kadieka.
Come.
Jango.
Aya, come.
Jango.
Come, I'm calling you now. The grace that I enjoy, you will begin to enjoy that grace.
Now,
come.
Jango.
There's one here. I have 5 more, right? Or 4 more?
Bana.
Come. 4 more. 4 more people. In other category.
You can do it.
We can do it. See all that you have done. We can't come this far and leave it the way it is. Let's be challenged. The faith is working. The sacrifice is working. Come.
Jango.
Three more.
Bantu bala basatu.
Come.
Mujje.
God bless you. Are you married?
Ole mufumbo.
You're not married. Not yet. Not yet. Darling, come and speak over her life.
Jango yoge kula mbwe.
You're going to get. There's a man that will come.
Waluo mami agenda okujja.
Are you a wife?
Oli mchala.
You're ready.
Already oli mchala. Kubanga Bible egawo yazulo mchala.
Aha. Right. Release grace upon her.
Mama musabire.
You see, one of the things you're going to enjoy from this.
Chimoko bintu yogenda
okujja. Watch what's going to happen in your life.
Gwe tunula ekyogenda okujja.
From financial